it's a successor. No.
Nicola. Mia.
Been here, fighting against the urge to frenzy all this time. It's incredible. Tough kid.
I'm sorry, Nicola. I never realized that your sister is here now. I'm here! Be careful.
We may need to adopt a new strategy. Fight freely. I will provide Thank you. You were the one taking care of me all along. Nicola, I'm so sorry. No, I'm okay, really. Thank you.
When is Mia going to wake up?
No one can really say for certain. Unfortunately, some never do wake up. I'm sorry.
All right.
Just a kid.
It doesn't matter. When I become a successor, I'll be able to keep Mia safe. Anyway, I can't just let the world be destroyed before Mia wakes up, can I? I wonder if Mia's woken up yet. She's all right. I'm fighting for you. So, get well soon, Mia. Nicola! Mia? Is it really you, Mia? I'm so sorry. I left you all alone. It's okay. You didn't. Really, Mia? I'm just so glad you're finally awake. And hey, it looks like you've made a bunch of good friends. That's great.
It's all thanks to you, Nicola. You were always at my side. That's what gave me the strength to keep fighting. That's why I'm here. You kept me safe all this time.
You protected me and gave me courage. What more could I possibly hope for? Mia! Nicola Karnstein, my dear little brother, it seems you have truly become a knight. And you're the bravest, most noble knight of all. I love you, Nicola.
Thanks, Mia. I love you too, sis.
I can't believe it! Mia? Nicola. You sure have grown.
Yeah, this is how I look now.
But this form is much stronger. I don't know how I can repay you for all that you've done. I owe you so much. Everything, really. And yet, I have nothing to give you in return.
I'd like to show my gratitude somehow, but in this shape.
To be honest, I was hoping you'd come along with us. But you've only just been reunited with your family. It would be pretty cruel to break you two up again. You agree, right?
They're gone.
Listen, Nicola. There are still other successors out there. People like you, fighting against themselves in order to survive. It would be a mistake for me to stop now. That's what I believe.
Then go.
Nicola.
It's all right, sis. You've all given me so much strength. I'll stay here and hold down the fort.
I'll
go.
Pleasant to admire the scenery once in a while.
Could you fix this stuff up for us?
Yikes, you must have seen some real action. Don't worry, I've got it taken care of. So what happened?
Huh?
You all look so happy, especially Mia.
Oh, well, yeah.
What is she doing here?
Please, Jack. You have to save Jack.
She's about to frenzy.
Let's take her to the back. We can shoot her there. How do you feel?
I apologize for barging in like that.
What's going on exactly?
Do you know about the cavern underneath the cathedral? We were attacked there. Jack lured them away so that I could...
Slow down.
Attacked? Wait, what were you doing down there in the first place?
Our mission is the preservation of the successors and their relics. It is not a new phenomenon for successors to go into a frenzy. There has always been a need for someone to monitor them, and to stop them if they ever begin to turn. A successor acts as a vessel for a relic, in both body and will. If that vessel breaks, it has to be replaced. That's why.
That's why you were hunting for revenants?
We considered every possible option. We truly did. But in the end, that was the only one that would work. I know it's no excuse for what we've done, even if it was the only way. That is simply a burden I will have to live with. I will always carry them with me. I will never forget the faces and dreams of those who stepped forward to keep the relics safe.
I suppose it really can't be all that easy to find a replacement vessel.
That's why we're here, to keep a constant eye on the condition of the other successors.
Wait, you guys are successors too?
Jack watches the successors for signs of frenzy, while I act as a temporary replacement, until we can find someone suitable. My voice has the power to stave off frenzy, for a time at least.
A temporary vessel. I think I'm beginning to see.
There's a successor resting in a crypt under the cathedral. We were traveling through the tunnels down there to check on them. I know I have no right to ask you for help, but...
It's all right. You rest here for now. We'll rescue Jack. I promise. Actually, I have a question. The successor whose crypt is under the cathedral, do you know who they are?
I do. In addition to a number of other scientific endeavors, he was involved in Revenant research and an integral part of Project Queen. I believe you may have heard of him. Juzo Mido.
Did you say Mido?
You know him?
Yeah. He sold us out. Me and my entire family.
You have returned. As an attendant of the relic, but if I am with you, you may be...
I can feel the shadows are moving, and I can feel it getting cold. Cause in
was
the
I
darkness,
a
battle
I'm
is
sorry,
brewing. The enemy is getting close to mine. There's nothing left to fear.
If you want to talk, every revenant has a certain... However, I hear you can have a blood code comes with certain of you have any idea. Sorry. I got...
valuable today is to stand by my successors.
You really came all the way here to visit me? It's hard to move like this, but this is who I am now. I won't let some little relic beat me. I'll keep fighting, along with Mia and everyone. You really came all the way.
Thank you.
You're always standing around and protecting me. I don't need you to do that, you know.
Are you saying that you have no need of me, successor?
No, that's not what I mean. Just... I don't want you to waste your whole life on me. I'll be all right. You should live for yourself.
Live for myself? My successor, he said I should live for myself instead of as an attendant of the relics. But to what end? My duty, the entire reason for my existence, is to stand by my successor. If I were to abandon my duty, then my life would have no meaning. Successor, forgive me, but this is the only place I have. I can belong nowhere else. As your attendant, protecting you is my duty. I was made to stand by your side, and so... As long as you remain in this place, I will also remain. Now and forever, until the time of your salvation. An attendant can only find meaning in the pursuit of their mission. There can be no other life for them beyond the one they were made for. That sort of life, it seems like such an awkward, sad existence. If I had never met you, I think by now I would also be...